Utility crews working through the night. We spotted some in Milton trying to restore power to parts of the town. The thick, wet snow weighing down trees and power lines all across the state. The number of power outages has skyrocketed overnight. Right now, there are more than 285,000 customers in the dark. That is up from around 37,000 at 11 last night.